always excited to make it a weekly dinner on Sunday nights. I cook and record, but I cook. Hopefully it's different every Sunday, but I want to at least make it a Sunday night deal. So tonight is our first Sunday, so I'm going to show you guys what you need for this. I'm making Dorito casserole, and I'm making it the way I know how to. And it's always delicious, so I'm going to show you what ingredients you need, and I'm only making it for one person, so yeah, hopefully it's not too much. What you need is cream mushroom soup, diced green chilies, nacho cheese, any kind of Doritos, and hamburger meat. And the hamburger meat is in the sink thawing out, and so yeah, I'm going to cook that real fast, and then I will show you guys what all I do now. First thing you're going to need to do is cook the meat. And so yeah, just cook the meat until it's good and brown. And then we're going to add the ingredients. My meat is done. And I'm going to drain the grease and start with the ingredients. So the first thing I'm going to put in there is the Doritos. So usually I would already been doing this, but I'm only doing it by myself this time, so I had to do it myself. Alright, so here's the Doritos. All that is just crushed up into that. And now I'm going to add my ingredients and then my meat. Alright, so I added one can of cream mushroom soup. And I just added just one can of green chilies. I had two, but I just added one because normally we just add one to the bigger meal, so. And then there is one can of nacho cheese, and let me add my meat, and I'll stir it up. Alright, so here it is before I stir it, and then I'll stir it, and then put it back on the burner for a few minutes, and let it all simmer, and then I will show you the finishing touch. Now I'm going to let it simmer for a few minutes, and then it'll be done. So that is the finished project, and it is Dorito casserole, and I just eat it like this. So I hope you guys enjoyed this, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye, guys.